Hey, this is Kayla, and Mario inspired me with Pokemon. Now I'm a Pokemon expert. My dad won't let me bring my Pokemon to school because some of these cards are worth $100, like this Ultra Ball. As you can see, some of my collection is right in front of me. These are some of my GX and EX duplicate Pokemon cards. The first set I collected was named the Evolutions, and I collected the whole thing, see? Now I'm collecting Sun and Moon Gardens Rising, and I'm missing a few. Now let me show you how I do it. First, you need a book to hold all your Pokemon in. Second, you need a pen and a book to check all your Pokemons out. Third, you need sleeves to hold the Pokemon. And of course, you need packs to open. Now we're gonna open some Pokemon packs. The first thing we need to find is a code card. If it's a blue, that means it's not a holo. If it's a white, that means it's a holo, a GX, or even better. Now let's open a pack. This is a blue card. It's a rare, but not a holo. Now let's open another pack. This is a holo. That means it's a rare or a GX or even better. Now let's do the card trick. Put four under two and place it back on top. That's how you do the card trick. Now let's see what I can add to my collection. Ooh, Vigavolt GX card. I need this card. My dad helps me keep the cards safe and put them in the sleeve. Now we have to check off the card in our book. Now we're going to put this card in its place. Thanks for watching. Now I hope you know how to collect Pokemon cards too.